I'd never find a job because I was a transsexual. And that I was not employable. Over 1,000 job interviews, resumes. It still brings back so much pain. It's like unbelievable.